so funny how different Rosie and Boone are. Boone, when he was little, and still today, he was scared of everything, loud noises, new toys, I don't know, just so many things. He doesn't like to try new things. Like, it takes him a long time to want to try something new. Like, Jordan and I took him to the park this summer, and I don't know, it probably took him like 20, 30 minutes to even want, like, to even be ready to, like, try the slide. But Rosie is like a totally different story. She is a little daredevil. She climbs on everything, isn't scared of anything, is super adventurous. They are completely opposite.
Are you pretty proud of yourself? What are you doing? You're not supposed to be out there.
All right, the kids and I hopped in the car real quick and drove over to my in-law's house to check on Zoe, the goats. The pen is right by my in-law's house, so we're gonna see if she is in the process of kitting or has kitted. Jordan checked this morning and she hadn't kitted yet, so she's one day over her estimated due date, but I think there's like a week window on either side of the due date that they could kid, so let's go see. Should we go check on Zoe?
Yeah!
See if there's any babies. Hanging out here.
Hi. Zoe! Where's your babies? Oh, there's Delilah.
I'm actually kind of glad that she hasn't kitted yet because it was really cold for a while. It was, you know, negative 18 for a while, and then it started slowly creeping back up. Now I think it's 18 above, so that's a lot better for kitting, especially if she kids in the night and we don't catch it for a while, then the kids will have a better chance. We've only had a couple kids die, but I don't think it's been from cold, it's been from other circumstances. So yeah, I can't wait. We'll see.
Yeah, we'll see. Yeah, we'll see.
You, but now it's afternoon, so good afternoon. And right now Rosie, we just put her down for a nap, and Boone and I, well actually I think just Boone, he's gonna hang out for a minute and watch a little movie. He woke up this morning with kind of a croupy cough, so he's not feeling too good. Are you feeling? Boone unfortunately has inherited, I think it's probably from me, my low pain tolerance. When he gets, I don't know, maybe, I don't know, I think he's got lower pain tolerance than I have even, but when he gets like a little bit sick, it's just kind of like, he definitely exaggerates it a lot, but he's got a kind of a gnarly cough right now, so I think he's just gonna hang out and relax for a minute and watch a movie, and his movie of choice is what? Wallace and Gromit. Most boring movie ever. But I think we're gonna have a little snack too. Do you want a snack? While Boone hangs out and watches the movie, I am going to get some laundry done. You know, if you're hungry, you're gonna have to have dinner. Okay. Nothing's your favorite. We go through this every single night at dinner. Boone always asks what we're having for dinner. I tell him. He tells me he doesn't like it. And He doesn't eat it, usually. About 80% of the time he doesn't eat what I make. Unless it's like sweet potatoes or chicken or, I don't know, what else do you like?
Brussels sprouts.
This kid eats like super healthy for the most part. Like he likes snap peas, he likes raw carrots, he likes steamed broccoli. But I can't get him to eat like homemade mac and cheese or normal kid stuff. I think he's trying to tell us something. But we are making chicken pot pie tonight. This is one of my favorite meals. And usually I like to make it with salmon actually, and it's really good with canned salmon. And I've always got a screaming baby at my feet. She's not screaming at the moment. But this is the trick. Pull out the raisins. And you put them on a little stool. And she sits there and stands there and eats them while I finish dinner. Okay, so in the chicken pot pie, we've got potatoes, carrots, celery, peas. I got this rotisserie chicken. Sing it for me.
The farmer in the dell.
Woohoo! Now you gotta bow.
Bow.
Can you bow again?
Meow. Look at these two cuties.
Meow. Can I have a kiss?
No.
Look at my two babies. Baby one, baby two. Baby one, baby two.
Baby one, two. The farmer is the dell. The farmer is the dell. The free of the farm is the dell.
Do it, Rosie. Good girl.
Name is Regal. That's Rosie. My story.
What? I'm telling you. Get off the couch. Get off the couch. It's a happy house over here. Get off that raccoon right now.